Greetings from the Angel, welcome to a brand new episode. Today I'm going to be playing some Dead by Daylight with my good friend Closertree4. You might have recognized him. You might have recognized him from my Rainbow Six Siege video. And in my comment sections, yeah. Uh-huh. So today we'll be playing some Dead by Daylight with him. How long has it been since you played this game? It's been a while, hasn't it?
A long time. Make sure you follow me and subscribe to my channel. I make really good thumbnails, like really good ones.
Yeah, I'll leave a link to that in the description below so I can see the monstrosity that you created.
You mean beautificational stuff?
No. You tired?
Very. Oh, see, my suggestions are worth it, as in ruining beloved songs by playing them through Wii Music.
Yeah, I don't see why you would want to watch that.
I do. Follow me on Instagram as well, at alecdev.22.
Yeah, follow Closertree4 here, or Alec at his Instagram, which is alec.dev.22.
Alec Dev.
Alec Dev, yeah, .22.
I think it's Michael Myers.
You think? It's his map, so...
Yeah, and I heard some music. No, well, this is Freddy's map.
No, it's not. Freddy's is like the oversized map.
Yeah, Freddy's is the preschool one.
Yeah.
Oh, yep. Michael's on me.
Oh, is it Michael?
He just walked past me.
Oh, okay. Yeah, but, he's
chasing me.
Oh, he is?
My fat distracted him. Oh, God. Hello, sir. He's on me.
I've nearly
God.
Finished the generator.
He's gonna get me.
Keep him in the middle of the street. There you go.
I escaped.
Nice. It's all good now. I love playing Michael Myers, but I hate. Oh, found him. Like, I love playing Michael Myers, but I hate being chased by him because he just has no terror radius.
I know.
And there's a big difference between the pig and Michael Myers, because the pig has no terror radius, but she has to kill, like, on sight. Michael Myers just stalks you. That's the creepiest part.
Yeah.
I found Michael Myers. He's doing something to a hook. I don't know what he's doing.
I don't want to know what he's doing.
He's just smacking a hook for no reason. Or he was smacking a hook for no reason.
Oh, that's kind of weird. I'm so not used to this. Can I turn my sensitivity up?
Yeah, you can. But it's vertical and horizontal.
How is it already 100%?
Oh, in case you don't know, viewers, he plays a lot of BO4 nowadays, and he hasn't played this game for a while, so it's not really used to sensitivity.
Mm-hmm. You haven't played it in a while either. No, none of us really have.
Yeah, to be honest, none of us have played it in like a month. Something like that, so a bit rusty.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sensitivity in this solo.
I've got a map. I forgot what the maps do. They reveal locations of things, but it's not doing it.
Don't they reveal the location of the hatch?
They reveal locations of different things around the map, but I think you have to be in a certain distance for certain maps. Oops, someone got hit.
I keep doing boo-boos. I haven't done a skill check good yet on this thing.
I just got a great skill check.
This killer's really bad.
I know. He was smacking a pole for no reason.
Oh, wait, I'm working on a generator with you.
Oh, yeah, there you are. This kill, I haven't even been chased by the killer yet.
Oh, he's looking at us.
He is wet. From where?
I don't know.
You want penis enlargement pills?
There he is. I see.
Oh my god.
He's coming. He's coming for me.
Okay, give me cover. I'll finish the generator off.
Yeah.
Coming for me.
He's bad.
Oh my god.
He's coming.
He's really chasing another dude. He hit him. The other dude's escaped, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, he did.
I'm going to rape you!
So the house across the road from the generator. Just did, let's get this last generator done. Bro, yeah. We're gonna get this clean ass, man.
I know. I haven't even been hit yet, which is the best part.
Me neither. Almost finished. It's doing the beeping.
Alright.
Last beep.
Where is the other one? I forgot.
Alright, I'm gonna camp at this door.
It's down the street.
Alright, listen, I'm just gonna chill here.
Alright, I'll do it. For the content, man, for the content.
Ready? I'm bored. I'm gonna get it. Where?
There he is. He's coming.
Where?
He's down the street. You see the house to the left? The red truck? He's near that one.
My man's. You, come on. Just go. You got this.
Yeah, come on. Come on, let's go. Come on, bro.
My man's, we got this. Yo, it's Michael. Yo, Michael, what's poppin'?
What's poppin', bro?
Yo, watch out!
Come on!
Did I just spawn next to the clown? Is that a fat dude? It's not a fat dude. It's this guy.
Yeah, too many big marks. Bro.
Is it morale?
There he is, he's after me.
Kitchen clothes on.
No, he's not, never mind, he ran away.
Is it good, the killer? Oh, it's the killer. It's my man's the clown.
The killer's alright. His ability is pretty crap, though.
No, yeah. Is the extra player good?
No.
I can hear the terror radius is really loud.
I slagged so hard and he missed me. How?
Oh, I see you.
That is creepy. He just giggled.
That's pretty funny.
That is creepy. You did like a little clown people.
I'm doing the generator you were doing at the start, so try and stay away from there.
Yeah. I lost him.
I'll end you!
Okay, dude.
Alright, that's good. It's good.
I'm just trying to run away as fast as I can, bro.
Oh my god, I see that dude. The big black thing's in my way. Should I help my mans out, or should I finish off our generator?
I mean, is he...
My man's, I be coming. Hold on there. Hold on to that hook. Okay.
I'm like, let's go play Minecraft!
Right now.
Alright.
He's gonna come for me.
I can hear his freaking terror radio.
Are you at the dude?
No.
You want penis enlargement pills?
Craft! Can't keep my oars on my chest! I don't have diamonds no more. We're mining diamonds, you know. That creeper's gonna blow us up. I gave her diamonds I mined. I crafted diamond pickaxe. Look at these diamonds I get. Just found a portal to end. So I had to kill the dragon. Armor in my diamond boots. Just look at my diamond tools. You put a sword in my sleeve. I put an arrow in your sleeve. I just got a potion of leaping. I got some diamonds with diamonds.
I'll get you if he gets you. My man's BAFK over here, so.
I'm gay!
I'll catch you on the battle bus.
I lost him.
Play my craft! My diamonds! Right now.
And if it's just the. Oh wait, no, there's three of us.
Oh, my man's! The clown be on me.
Okay. I don't know why you're speaking like that, but okay. Well, it's just the two of us now. Just the two.
Yeah, clown's looking for me.
I'ma just hide in a box.
Play my craft, my diamonds. Play my craft. I'm like,
why
go play my craft.
So
can't keep my oars on my chest.
That's my question. There's like a hook like 2 meters apart from another hook. Careful, the clown's coming towards you.
Yeah, I see. Yeah, I see my man's. Man's just chill.
There he is. Hide, just hide.
Wait, you didn't come with me?
He's near me, okay? I can't come towards you. He's here.
RUN!
This way.
He's coming. Ate to me, Big Mac fella.
He just walked past me.
That's scared
out. Oh my god, he's so clueless. He just walked past me.
Oh, piss. He keeps missing his jaw shots, bro.
Can I take him?
I got caught!
Yeah, I'll take him.
Alright. See if you count anyway, he'll probably still go after me.
I've got him.
Nice.
Okay, he just ignored me. He's just ignoring me. Yo,
he's come
for romance.
Me.
Oh my god, he missed.
Alright, run out,
oh,
run
god,
out, bushcraft. Run.
Oh my god.
He's got a perk, he repairs all the friggin' hooks. Thank you. He's here. Don't hit him!
So far away.
I know.
Quick, I'm gonna die.
Run, I can't. Fam. He's patrolling that area. I can't get there.
Fam, I'm gonna die.
If you watch
he's
my
going.
Recording, you'll see he's going back to you.
Yeah, he's here. All right, just can you get a bit closer?
Get juked, me amigo. Run. Second sprint. No! I passed him up!
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Well, that didn't work out.
We tried.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time. Greetings from the Angel, thank you all for watching my video. Please leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, comment down below what I should do next. This video came out earlier than it should have, but I was pretty excited to do another video, so thank you all for watching. This has been Dead by Daylight with my buddy Alec. Sup, Alec?
Sup?
I'm gonna tag you in the description down below. Check out his channel. Mm-hmm. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all in the next live. Peace.
Yeah.